Hello everyone. I'm just going to do a quick demo on wiring a yew tree. So as you can see, it's not even been touched yet, and I've not had a proper look at it. So I'm just going to try and figure out where I need to go. Some little snips to take off. Some of these lower branches. Just so that I can see where I'm going to go with make some space around first wire we need, and 2 mil wire. These are aluminium wire. So the easiest way I've worked out for your wire there is at the height of the tree, is cut it about there. So get it in start. Wiring, winding it up there. Up the trunk. Just making sure you don't trap any anything on the way up. Just keep winding and you can just see that it's wired up through there. an eye on what you're doing. I think I'm going to have to put another small bit of wire on the bottom just to get the bend in. As it's not quite Don't be afraid to use an extra bit of wire. That gives you the classic S shape you want in your tray. So, and then when you got that far, it's time to start thinking about pairing the wires up. So I leave the tuner off to one side. And then I will get some of the 1mm. Start to pair the wires, pair the branches, should I say. For see and just keep wiring up. Peace. Keep and just keep going up again. But then, as you can see, it starts to get its shape. And then, if you ever have a singular branch like the one down the bottom here, and you just have to remember the two branch principle. So that you've always got a branch that's wired to start to see it's getting its shape there a bit now. So you just have to keep one around. And then you bring it all the way up. And then just trim it back a little bit. So there we go, that's how to wire the tree. So I'm going to carry on doing my bits, but that just gives you a basic idea of what to do. All right. Ideal. See you later.